Hey YouTube, iProduction102 here. Today I've got the review to do of an iPod Touch, iPhone or iPad charger, a wall charger, USB cable and a car charger. The name of the seller is not, well, the name of the maker is not listed on where I bought it from, which is eBay. If I just turn the camera around here, you can see where I bought it from. You can see it doesn't say the brand, it just says the eBay shop I bought it from. I'll provide a link in the description to there where you can buy this charger for the UK at a price of $4.49 with free postage. So as I said, it comes with a USB charging cable, it comes with a wall charger, obviously from the UK, and a car charger, which I am yet to try out, but I'm sure it does work. If it doesn't work, there'll be an annotation on the screen now. If not, there will be no annotation. Okay, so first of all, let's start off with the USB cable. This is a... I know you might be thinking this is a bit short, but indeed it actually stretches out to there. So I'll just show you how it works properly. Basically what you do is you pull both at the same time, never once on its own. So you pull both ends at the same time, you pull them all the way out until it clicks, and you just let go, and there you go, you've got your really quite long cable. And as you can see, it is the same way to put it back in. If we just pull out and let it go in. Now let me show you what happens if you pull one at a time. Got camera in focus. Okay, if you pull one at a time, I don't know if you can see that, but the wire actually comes up. And yeah, it's not good. So you definitely want to pull on that time. Another cool feature about this is that it does adjustable. You can stop it just about anywhere, like at the end or in the middle or at the start. But yeah, so that's the USB cable. Now let's go to the wall charger. Just a basic wall charger. It's got some information about here. It says travel charger there. Some more information about the device with a USB port on the bottom for this. And a light, which I'll test in a moment. Now we'll move on to the car charger. It also has a red light and a USB charger in the bottom. Also information there. It says car charger. We do have the side metal parts here and the front metal part here, which you can see pushes in. So now we're going to try out the wall charger, because I've got a plug here. So just basically we're going to plug the wall charger into the the sync cable, stretch it out a little bit. There, that's all we need. And if we just plug it in, and you can see the light has come on, and we're going to use this iPod Touch here. You're going to hold in the little buttons on the side of each and put it inside of the device, and you can see it will start to charge. You can see the battery and it popped up by itself, so I could leave that there for a while and it would charge perfectly fine. Continuing charging works perfectly fine. So basically that's all it is. It charges pretty fast for what it is, and yeah, it is a pretty good cable. I would recommend it to you. Pretty good and pretty cheap. There aren't really any downsides to it, to be honest. So, definitely recommend it. Like I said, if you're in the UK, I'll provide a link to eBay where you can purchase this device. And, oh, I've turned my camera around. And, so yeah, that's basically all I have for the review of this device. If I turn the camera around again so you can see the eBay link, you might want to turn your head a little bit. And it is £4.49 with free postage. And yeah, that's basically it. So don't forget to rate, comment and subscribe. I've got that up here. And check out my YouTube channel by clicking the iProduction102 button above the video up there. Next to where it says video, should be right about there or down there in the description. just above the description. Go like me on Twitter, follow me on Facebook, and check out my website. Links will be down in the description at the bottom, underneath the line of dashes. And I'll see you next video. Peace.